Hello viewers, welcome back. I have completed 181 basic geological terminologies in my previous lectures. Today I am starting from 182, and there are inorganic processes, and inorganic processes can be defined as that processes such as evaporation and chemical activity that cause material dissolved in water to precipitate. Processes such as evaporation and chemical activity that cause material dissolved in water to precipitate, it is called inorganic processes. On 183, there are internal processes. So geological processes such as volcanic activity and earthquake driven by energy from Earth's interior. Geological processes such as volcanic activity and earthquakes which has driven by energy from Earth's interior, it is called internal processes. On 184, there are intrusive rocks. So intrusive rock can be defined as that igneous rock that formed below Earth's surface. Igneous rock that formed below Earth's surface is called intrusive rock. Number 185, there are ion, an atom or molecule that possesses an electrical charge. An atom or molecule that possesses an electrical charge is called ion. On 186, there are island arc, a chain of volcanic islands generally located a few hundred kilometers from a trench where active subduction of one oceanic slab beneath another is occurring. So island arc can be defined as that a chain of volcanic islands generally located a few hundred kilometers from a trench where active subduction of one oceanic slab beneath another is occurring. It is called island arc. On 187, there are isotopes, so varieties of the same element that have different mass number, and their nuclei contain the same number of protons but different number of neutrons. So isotopes can be defined as that varieties of the same element that have different mass numbers. Their nuclei contain the same number of protons but different number of neutrons. It is called isotopes. On number 188, there are joint, a fracture in rock along which there has been no movement. A fracture in rock along which there has been no movement is called joint. On number 189, there are cam, a steep sided hill composed of sand and gravel, originating when sediment collect in openings in stagnant glacial ice. So calm can be defined as that a steep sided hill composed of sand and gravel originating when sediment collected in opening in stagnant glacial ice. It is called calm. On number 190, there are karst, and karst is a type of topography. It can be defined as that a topography consisting of numerous depressions called sinkholes or karst topography. So karst topography can be defined as that a topography consisting of numerous depressions called sinkholes, and it is also called karst topography. So viewers, it is all about today's basic geological terminologies, and I am requesting to all of my viewers, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, and now wait for my next video. Thank you.